You have passed the rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Urdnot. You may now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. She has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Urdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
What were you called before you became shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about Tuchanka's past.
Tuchanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it. No stopping us.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
What rites did you go through to become chief shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Your job is awful.
Indeed.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the Rite. Next you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me. You are Urdnot Grunt. Welcome.
In addition, killing the Thresher Maw has produced several breeding requests for Grunt and one for Shepard.
Ha! Urdnot Grunt. I like it. I have a clan. That makes me... it makes me want to fight, not just able to. And Uvenk, I wanted to disembowel him, to tear out his spine like a trophy.
We started this because you were losing control. Now you sound more violent than ever.
Rex said I was normal. Just had this built-up stuff because of being grown in the tank. Now that I know it's not an outside thing, and I have a place as a Krogan, I like it. Our enemies are in trouble, Shepard, and we better not run out of targets.
There's no danger of that. They're practically lining up.
Everyone gets a turn. Ha! Wouldn't want it any other way.